touch a crocodile? Aren't you going to touch a crocodile?
Make it flow, really.
Mm. Have you got the right light this time?
All right. Yeah. Come on. and put them in that side?
Put them in that side, and I'll just put a gate across the other one there.
We thought we were going to have to do it the 1 year because we... When we had to have them done, we couldn't make that Sunday. That was at Di's, we were sharing with Di. Goodness me.
Some of the Australians are pretty handy at this too.
You had a young girl come last year and she's sharing on her own.
I thought that was your daughter.
That, yeah, that was when we had
another
girl who wanted to learn how to do it.
And,
give it.
I can't get you.
Don't let it go, you'll never catch it. Close the gate behind you.
This is a big one,
huh? I was thinking, what is that smacking? Oh. Ah.
Oh. Are you getting good at this, Pete? Right.
Get me over.
Yeah, I do.
Then my girl, I take my knife out and she's dead, you know, but
just get it. Just get it.
Is this baby shoes? Is this daddy's baby shoes, this one? Hey. Is this the one?
Get the back one. Anyone.
Which one?
Anyone.
Which one's going to get me over?
Get the back one first because she'll jump the fences.
Go for it.
Okay, let's go for it.
No,
I ain't gonna
oblige you.
You don't
bite
me, otherwise,
lady
bird, I will flatten you.
There we go. You handle them as if you've done this always. I'm glad we got you here, Pete. I don't actually want any.
Nah.
did.
Right, we got to get that into the big van, Pete.
Yes.
Yeah. I think it's going to be a matter of holding top and bottom.
At the power station, no.
Definitely don't make love to a camera. You know how.
I'm glad about that.
What's that?
She doesn't make love for a camera.
You know what they say about her when she makes love to a camera? The camera just everything that touches her, you know?
You're brave, aren't you?
Yeah.
Hold your hand flat and then it'll probably take it out of it. Is it biting? What was that?
Helene.
Pretty break.
You were smiling.
Which do you want, my left or my right side?
Both. Oh, lovely.
He obviously hasn't spent 30,000 on his plastic surgery, has he?
He's in.
By what?
Never speaking to each other?
Well. Mike, what do you do? How do you take a photo of this? Which button is your push?
Thank you. Huh?
They don't like it.
You don't like that? They don't like it.
The tusks, they don't like.
No, the ewes would eat it.
Do you want Tammy?
Yeah. Where's Tammy? Talk a little bit louder.
Oh, my baby, this.
Sammy. That's Sammy.
Sammy.
Oh, what a lovely thing. What a lovely baby.
You going to call the sheep?
What must I do?
Call the sheep.
Come here. Come. Come. Yeah, it's feeding time. You only want me when it's at night, eh?
An ice cream.
You know, it's not a thing before.
We're on collision course. Yeah, we want some. Put in reverse, Peter.
Put it in reverse, Pete.
That's right, we're stopped there.
Four.
Do you want flakes in them, sir?
Flake in yours?
Do you want a flake, Peter?
No, that's fine, thanks.
How big would you like them, mate?
That'll do,
will it? There's one then.
Take some of the air, please.
No. You're too late.
Oh, it's gone.
Neck. Look, it's gone down his neck.
Oh, it's a pity.
Look at it, it's trying to come back up.
Well, how long does it take the eel to...
The eel's probably still alive.
Yeah, well, I mean, the eel would still be alive, wouldn't it? There's two, three, there she is with the lot.
There's another two on this side.
Is she coming to attack us? Where's that other thing? Sunk without trace now?
Gone under. No?
No, I went to...
Okay?
No. Have you got some of the boats?
Somebody in the middle doesn't know.
I think they're racing around him, and no, he could be the official.
What'd you say? You don't put buses. Wait. Look at the little ducklings, Sam. They don't worry, eh? Woo.
Oh, water. That's going too fast?
You can't slow it down because they were overtaking us.
Hey, look, look, look.
Full speed astern.
I can't see what the problem is.
No problem, we're just trying to... We want maximum maneuverability if we're going to sell ice cream.
Father used to have a recipe, didn't he?
I think the Queen is the only one who's allowed to eat scones.
So they've moved away from here, from
shore lifeboat.
Helen being very brave on the beach.